empty coal train, at least I think it was. Whatever it was. Cool to see though.